Well, hello, mother. How you doing? I've been doing fine. No, I guess we haven't talked for quite a long, long time. So Margie called and told you that I don't pick up the phone. And when she stops to see me, I'm never home. She says that ever since she left, I've been acting strange. So you'd like to get together? Well, that can be arranged. Let me check my calendar and see how next week looks. Well, I'm sorry, Ma, I hate to tell you, every evening's booked. 'Cause Monday night I'll be drinking down at the corner bar. And Tuesday night I'll be drinking down at the corner bar. Wednesday night I'll be drinking down at the corner bar. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday down at the corner bar. Well, hello, Reverend. So my mother called and wants us to meet sometime. Ever since Margie left me, she's worried about my state of mind. Just let me check my date book and see when I'll be free. Well, it looks like my next open night's in 2063. 'Cause Monday night, I'll be drinking down at the corner bar. Tuesday night, I'll be drinking down at the corner bar. Wednesday night, I'll be drinking down at the corner bar. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday down at the corner bar. Well, hello, Margie. I was wondering if you'd ever call. No, not really. I wouldn't say I've been missing you at all. 'Cause I've got lots of real good friends taking care of me. Like Bud and Jack and Jose and my old friend Jimmy B. Say that ever since you left, I haven't been the same. Well, that's funny, 'cause you said you left me, 'cause I just couldn't change. But if you want to make things right, that's all right with me. But I got a busy schedule, so I'll tell you where I'll be. Monday night, I'll be drinking down at the corner bar. Tuesday night, I'll be drinking down at the corner bar. And Wednesday night, I'll be drinking down at the corner bar. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday down at the corner bar. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, down at the corner.